Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Morrison, we're back with some more Borderlands 2 True Vault Hunter mode, and with me as always is One Free Man, aka Josh.
Hello people of the internet, I am One Free Man, and together we are
Mr. Freeman. Perfect on my end again, because you do it too early.
Completely off.
Yeah, because you do it far too early. Like, usually when you want to sing something like that, you want to wait a second before you say it.
Yes, but every time I wait a second...
Oh yeah, well you should wait 2 seconds and I wait 1 second. Because that's how the delay works. Anyway, we're moving on to find Horace in the dust.
Pick up his, I blame Trump.
Figma jig. Yeah, we all blame Trump, dude. What else is there to do? He's like the only thing that is makes sense to blame. Oh, well, I actually had him hit him, rather. Yeah, this is too weak and it's not using this. Okay, Faber, you're gonna have to go out again. And he's dead. So that's... Oh,
fun.
God, that's a lot of... Jeez, that's a lot of G's. That's a lot of G's. A lot of lings.
Start the stacking.
Start the stacking. Oh, boy. Here comes the stacks. Here comes the OP. Hey, boy. Oh, boy. Well, so much explosion.
You can just kill everything.
Explosions! I don't even know what's
explosions!
I don't even know what's giving me explosions. I think it's like a skill point, but I'm not sure. Some sort of skill thing. Oh look, a blue! A grenade that hit yourself with. Well, almost anyway. It is a skin, and I already have it, so you can...
Same here.
Well,
I'll take it, we can sell it.
Let's kill the Black Queen. I'm sure you know who that is. Well, she doesn't always spawn, so I guess it's not likely for you to actually have seen her, but... You know, she has a fang.
Good to know. What can I kill?
Fangs. Just kill everything.
Hooray!
Kill your friends? Kill your... I'm not gonna go there, but whatever.
Not about
that. I was like, okay, that one isn't necessarily dark. Don't kill me. Kill your friends, but not this one. Okay, Death Trap, could you kill him? Because they're really annoying. Death Trap, could you please, like, stop him from being dead? Because they're all dead. Oh wait, there's two alive.
Hooray, death.
There we go.
Alright, more anarchy.
More anarchy. Boop. 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 Fucking Gage's best character 20 always.
Terrible accuracy with that.
Oh, you haven't seen Gage's accuracy with,
Oh, hey, look, I have a rocket launcher equipped.
If you think you have bad accuracy... if you think that has bad accuracy... See Gage at 400 stacks. You wouldn't know what accuracy means.
I have a slag rocket launcher. Oh yeah, I forgot it does that.
Oh god. There's so many stacks that the game is not handling it very well. Or it's just OBS not handling very well. You know, both are completely valid options. Oh, look at my full shield because of Death Trap being babe.
Okay, I'm just gonna throw a turret down there.
Yeah, they're all dead though, so it doesn't matter.
Aw.
Oh, I can't get over that, dude.
It's the curse you, turret delay.
Turret delay. Mark, turret being too slow, it needs to act far faster to kill things.
Yes, it does.
Okay, I guess that there's no really reason why we went here, but whatever. Let's go over here and find McNally. Or his echo, anyway.
Find his dead body.
McNally. No, I think actually he's still alive. You just kill him and get the echo, which is kind of silly.
Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, these guys are going to be here, so that's going to be cool. And he's dead. And the guy behind you is going dying as well. And he's not dead. He is dead. There we go. Oh, the god. The lag. I didn't mean to pick that up. Spamming. So yeah, this is gonna be good. We might actually get to the end of this game. We might just get to right outside of the end of this game. I know we're gonna get to Iridium Blight. But much more,
yes.
I don't know. We're just gonna get the worst, most annoying gun right now. But, you know, whatever, right? Hey, spawn station in use! We can't use it both at once, that's dumb.
Yeah, I know. Here you go. You can drive.
This is my vehicle. Going the wrong way. Hey, here's the bee. Every time I shoot at things from a car, it's just they're dead because I have the bee on and it actually works for cars. It's pretty good. Hey, McNally, I know you're still alive, but I need your echo. Why would you leave the car? He's gonna die anyway. Oh, never mind. Yes, more health than I expected. He's ignoring you completely, so that's cool. Maybe we'll leave this vehicle real quick. No, it wasn't. Gar's coming from Lynchwood to buy it. That so much sass. No idea. He never believed the stories about the curse. Boy, oh boy, is he in for a surprise. Moving on up to the east side. Hey, get aggroed, car. See ya. Fucking baited. Oh, it didn't actually do the thing. Well, whatever. No more invincible rednecks, at least. Invincible, rather. Ah, fuck the rednecks. I can hear
right.
A slight fizzing.
First
in the background.
Time we've come to Lynchwood for this playthrough.
Yeah, boy. I'm trying to switch guns with fucking Q again. Ah, god. It's gonna be the bane of my life
money.
Forever. TF2 habits, just do not die.
Every day, the sheriff of Lynchwood sends whatever iridium she's yanked from the
oh, gosh, probably should get some ammo.
Whatevs. The train that she uses to transport the stuff. Get to the demolition depository.
Might as well just unequip everything else because I'm not using it. I'm gonna put
unequip it and sell it.
I guess. Let's go talk to our little buddy. We can't really talk to him, but you know. Technically.
Robot fight time.
Have fun over there. The turret's actually gonna help this time, which is good. There's so many frickin' enemies, dude.
That is the one thing I hate about this area.
Yeah, there's just a shit ton of enemies.
That and the respawn rate for them.
Yeah. If you go up to, Echo for this area for the bay, and I'll do the Kino stuff while you do that. Granted, we have to kill enemies first, probably, but, you know. We have to do that. Well, that's you.
Okay, so my health is a little low.
I guess you can do the Dokino stuff, and I'll do the other thing. Let's reduce two figures at once to maximize our efficiency. Oh, I almost just picked that up, too, but I got knocked down by an explosion. Because I ran right past it, and I was going to jump and pick it up.
So I don't remember, what was I supposed to do for this?
Pick
do
up Kino? You just have to get up on the roof over here. This is the stairway over here, stairwell.
Oh, yeah.
And just jump on the roof and such. Oh, not a scavenger. That's actually the worst thing that could have happened. He's a bit too strong for me to be able to kill him very easily. I say as I do a shit ton of damage to his face, and he's going to die. Nice. Specifically
stupid
the face,
crushers.
Only the face, not the rest of the body. Lux should make, also make this trigger. I still have no grenade mod equipped, and that's kinda fuck me. That's fucking me. Oh, it's fucking me. Oh, no, 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 no. Stop it. Stop shooting me, midget. Midget friend.
Oh, yeah.
They're still shooting me. I'm gonna get destroyed. Oh, god, I'm getting followed by a bomber. Don't. Do not. I'm gonna equip the grenade mod that broke the game. It probably won't break the game anymore, so might as well. Also, the food and stuff is gonna be over here, so eventually we're gonna have. I can do it when I come on the way back. I'll pick up the food. And then you can get the skags. And I'll do the bank stuff. We're coordinating well here. It's going.
Hooray!
Hooray! We're smarties pants. Oh no.
Come on,
killing
you,
this
you
killing
know,
new
medicine.
Is gonna be the worst. By the way, since you've never, probably never even seen anything about pre-sequel, did you know that the sheriff here is actually a playable character in Borderlands the pre-sequel?
I was not aware of that.
It's Misha. But like the second I saw the face on that on the character, I was like, "Shit, dude, that's the sheriff." And that explains so many things because of how like everything is put together, the fact that the pre-sequel is in between 1 and 2, and that's how like Jack met Misha.
Oh, come on!
So it's pretty cool how they actually put all this together. That's like a detail I was surprised to actually. Oh wow, that crusher just.
I'm about to die.
The crusher just spawned in my face.
You stupid marauders.
Marauders are pretty dumb, I agree.
Well, corrosive marauders.
Oh, yeah, you're dying. I'm too far away.
Yeah, I'm dead. Hooray!
But like, that's because the pre-sequel is one of the games that are like kind of annoying to play because of the low gravity thing. It's kind of annoying, especially if you have bad connection. It's going to be quite annoying to play, so I don't know. If you ever played that, it's going to be a bad time. Borderlands 1, though. That's, it doesn't have bad gravity, so it's going to be not that bad.
Wait, I just spawned next to you.
Oh. I was. Well then, I guess I can take the food while you do the things up here. Oh, no, no, stay up here. I'll make sure the chest room opens because I need to get the fucking power. So remember to do that. I'll get the food down here.
I'm
and
just
move,
opening containers.
Yeah, I'll get the food down here and run to the Kino. Don't jump down until we get in the chest thing, though.
The blocked
off electricity stuff.
Well, I've opened the hood of the car.
Yeah, that's actually my favorite chest in the game, to be honest, because it's, like it actually has like a thing. It's not just this chest.
It's typically has filled with grenade mods. Loot.
It has a lot of ammo and such. It's like one of the best chests.
Yeah, I already grabbed the ammo.
It's not always had like the best drop chances for good like for rare things, but it's like it's a nice utilitarian chest, let's say like that. How do these enemies just ignore me completely? Did you like? Oh, you probably took the spawns away from me, so they didn't spawn around me. That's why I only bumped into one enemy. You took all the spawns. Because that's how this game works.
So, what do you want me to continue doing up here?
Well, there's nothing else to do, because you ended up spawning here. So I'm going to go back to Dukino, give him the food, and I'll go do the breaking the bank thing.
Okay. And what shall I do while you're doing that?
Shoot Skaggs in the face. To get the tongues.
Oh yeah.
Because that's a super annoying thing to do when you have to actually kill every single skag in the area to get it. Oh god, four iridium! Oh my god, I had to pick it up and die! Oh Jesus. Oh Jesus. That grenade better not explode when I get back up. It exploded when I got back up. Oh yes! Death trap with the shield
explosions.
Save.
Explosions!
Explosions! Oh god, I just... Death trap, kill something, please. He's killing something, but he's doing it too slowly. Kill it faster, Death trap.
It's
kill
a super it. Badass marauder.
Oh. Oh, he's so weak, he's so weak. Oh
and...
my god! The frickin'... I'm gonna die again. I'm going to die again. Oh, wait, that was so far away! Are you kidding me? Death trap, better kill something. He better kill something. I'm dead. Mother fucking ass. Anyway. There's one thing that's annoying about Borderlands 2 is you can play as Claptrap. And all Claptrap does is be an annoyance. He gives random effects.
Wonderful.
Which, you know, can kill you. So what the fuck is the point? And everyone in the universe that plays that game plays Claptrap. So every time, like, people want to play just, like, a random matchup, you're gonna have a fucking horrible time. Which is why I'm... That's just, like, why I've never ever played multiplayer games in NS anymore. I only really do it with, like, imprimate matches and stuff. Because people like that exist.
Wonderful.
And it's like the worst. And that's why I like still haven't installed Pre-Sequel. Actually, I did install Pre-Sequel, now that I remember. But I think I deleted it because I had to fit in some other game. Come on, Dukino, eat the food! Eat it! I have no stacks! This sucks! My stacks are all dead! They're all dead! Could you get out of there, Dukino, so I can get your request, please? Please? Alright, you can kill the skags, I'll go do the thing. Smorgasbord! What a fucking, like... Oh, you're stuck there? you try the cheese? This guy still isn't dying. Jesus, the health on this guy. So you gotta also get, like, the sheriffs. Not sheriffs, but the guys up top, the deputies that ride skags. Because, like, there are only, like, 3 skags that spawn here, and you can get, like, a maximum of 2 from them. So you either restart the game 3 times, or you kill all the other ones. Oh, god, a rabbit skag.
Oh.
Yeah, that's not gonna be good. I'm gonna help you kill that one. This one needs to die. Okay.
Aww.
No more skag. No more freaking one of those guys. No more rabbit skags. That one, they both dropped one, and that guy's gonna drop. Nope, he didn't.
Yeah, you shot him before he opened his mouth.
Yeah, actually, it's random. It doesn't actually matter if you. Okay, I'll wait for you. Because I've waited to shot him in the mouth and they wouldn't drop it, and then I'll just shot him in the ass and they would drop it. It seems to just be random. They just tell you to shoot him in the mouth, which doesn't actually matter. It also just says, it doesn't even say on the thing that needs to shoot him in the mouth, so, in the quest itself, so I'm guessing it's just like a. Not the best, foresight.
Hmm.
I'll get this thing, you go kill the skigs and the such. Ouch. Oh god, no, not a lab rat, no. Oh, it's a rouse, it's a rouse! Not rouse, not the rouse! Not the rouse! I hate the rouse! He's dead. And he dropped, he only gave 29 XP, holy shit.
Whoa, what?
Are we gonna be fine over here? Okay, you're fine over here. I'll go kill the guy with the explosives and such. Oh, Jesus, what's shooting me now? Things are shooting me. You're killing a lot of things right now.
Me?
my XP is having a lot of numbers going up. I'm dumb. This is not when you do it yet. I just need to... Oh, I'm dumb. I've walked right past the thing I was supposed to do. Jesus. Jesus. Yes, I'm good at video games, I swear, guys. I swear.
I'm not.
Oh, well, that's good. Yeah, you're good at killing skags, apparently, so I guess you can't be that bad.
No, I'm surrounded by rats.
Oh, well. You're not dying, so I'm guessing you're good. Let me tell you something about Misha. She's a bitch. The Rouse are having a bad time, and you also seem to have a bad time.
Well, yeah.
Well, your timer isn't that short, so I guess you shouldn't be in trouble. I know I said that, but you're dying so fast that it's gonna probably... What the fuck is hitting me now? Hitting the other. Jesus, there are 3 of them? I'm leaving. Oh, never mind, I'm not leaving.
I'm gonna go feed Dukino.
I do that while I hopefully do not die. Oh boy. Oh boy. He's still alive.
Well, I might be able to make it to you in time.
He's still alive! Motherfuck. He wouldn't die. He just wouldn't die. And now I'm using a fucking almost 20 levels under leveled gun, but it killed other things faster. That thing wasn't even a strong thing, so. I was gonna say the game sucks since they're... Oh, wow, that guy had a lot of money. Is that how I'm kind of low on money? I'm guessing so. Oh, yeah, did you, Oh, you probably didn't. I'll do it.
Did I what?
Like, pick up the Bane.
No.
Yeah,
I did not.
It's in the same area, but I'll do it. You also seem to have gotten all of the things, which is great, because that's like one of the most annoying things to do in the area. So we're gonna be done pretty fast. You can lead him to his own while I get the puked on explosives.
I'm going to turn in the quest.
Please. Oh, that was a lot of experience. It's a big number. Oh, look, the Bane. I got a Slag Bane. For fuck's sake. How did you have a Slag SMG? That's just dumb. That's just real dumb.
Yeah, I preferred the Fire Bane.
Yeah.
That one was fun.
Actually, I do not prefer that one. I prefer the Electric because there's not really that many other... There's, like, no other, like, special, like, unique SMG with, that's, like, inherently with, fucking... Electric, electricity, whatever. That element. But there are plenty... There's, like, several of Slag... Several of Fire, several of Corrosive that are special SMGs. So, like, that's the only one that that kind of is unique of it. Murder time. No, we're not going to Opportunity. Shut up, Scooter.
So, I'm following Dekino to his new home.
Nice. While you're there, by the way, could you pick up the laxative? You're in the right place. It's on the roof somewhere. It's in a toilet. Gotta get in there and pick it up. And also, Dekino runs around like in a circle at one place there, so it's better to just do something while he's doing that. I'm pretty sure it's equally fast anyway. Nice. Oh, thank you. Oh, I gotta kill Mad Dog. I'm running in the wrong directions every time, though. It's faster still. There should be a bandit around there named Mad Dog. Some bitch loved to toss dynamite at my slabs when they came to town. Take him out and get his boomers. Boomers.
Okay, I know where Dukino's going to go. Oh, there he is. I'll let the turret take care of those guys.
Oh, well, that's...
It'll hopefully recharge by the time I get into the cave area.
Yeah, I will let my death rep also recharge. I forgot about it and ran into there when it went out. Seems like they forgot about my existence. No, they did not. I'm gonna jump on here. That's glitchy. Oh god. Alright, now I can run in and kill the things. Although I still do not have death rep. I just am being patient. Oh, do not hit me with that again. Take some explosives. Wait, that actually hit something? Wow. Unbelievable. Oh boy, Mad Dog is in my face. He should not be in my face.
How did you take a shot to the face and survive?
Because I guess they can, you know. I mean, these guys aren't quite human.
Oh god. It bounced back.
Wait, you're here? Oh, it looked very close. Oh, anyway,
before you
were
right
next to me,
you're like, I accidentally blew myself up.
Well, you should be glad you don't have the contraband skyrocket right now, because you would do that every single time. Just how much your explosions just go crazy. It's good to have some Pepsi while recording, because I don't get annoyed that there's nothing to really drink.
So the downside is, I spawned at the last point that you ran past.
God damn it. This game. Oh, Iridium. He just puked up Iridium. Man. That's cool. I still find the lag quite amusing. Oh boy, armored skag, no.
Seriously?
Are you fine? So we got the explosives. I'll go help you. Let's hope you don't die by the time I get there. Or let's hope you actually complete it, which is also a good option. We're gonna level up from this, by the way. It's gonna be good. Gonna be level 48.
Okay, there we go.
Nice. Yeah, level up, bro.
Magnum or the Corrosive Spike Shield. Shield's worth more. I'll take that.
Yeah, that's typically logic. I'm not getting that.
I also have some badass ranks I can use.
Nice, I probably do too. I got...
I have 11 shield. Tokens.
Ooh, I'll take that. Oh, I don't have any.
Let's take so two, health.
I'm too frequent with it. Expanded shield is the best shield I have right now, which is ironic. Actually, no, it isn't. I'm lying. Why am I lying? Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Anyway. And that's like about it. And then break in the bank, put away the money, then killed Misha, and then we're good. We can get out of here. Thousand
okay.
Cuts has that thing as well, we can do that before, or we could wait, I guess.
So many bullet holes in the elevator.
Bullet holes. Hey, what's up?
Why, nice hello!
Hello!
Yes, quite.
Hello! Anyway. Yes, quite hello. Yes, quite hello. Good jumps. Jump right into the battery.
For whatever reason, I don't have the crazy fast sprint going on today.
Oh, it's because that's like a bug, I think. I think you're supposed to look down sights and then it will make you faster. Oh yeah, since don't even think that bug's fixed. Let's do that later. Let's make you OP. Let's make you super fast. Because what you do is you aim down sights, and while aiming down sights with a gun, you'll just drop the gun. You do that with every single gun in your inventory. Just keep picking them up and keep dropping them while aiming. You take the other side. I'll take this one. Make this as painless as possible. Got it. Yeah, we're fast. So many explosions.
Explosions!
Who am I, Torg? Yes. I am indeed Torg. He lied. Can be never be so badass as Torg, obviously. Someone that looks like a doubly roided up fucking Scott Snyder, which is like not a good description of anything.
No, it isn't.
We probably don't even know who it is, but he has like the body.
Oh yeah, I remember this.
He has a body that looks very not normal. Let's just put it that way. Bizarrely, he was known for his body in wrestling. Although his body looked like crap, he just had a bunch of roids everywhere and it looked really bad. But it's like, he was ridiculously beefy. Get away from me, posse!
More stacks?
Oh no, I better not get downed. I'm gonna be downed. Okay, you got down instead. No, I just got down. Oh shit. This is not a good place to be right now. Because these guys
no,
don't die very
not.
Fast. I think we're fucked. Let me see.
Yes, we
is this
are.
Better? Oh, that's not even good enough. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I got it. Don't you die on me! Oh, okay. I'm dying again. After I say don't you die on me,
sentry down.
Well, shit.
Explosions!
Explosions!
Here's some more. The B doesn't work at all with the fucking Moxie shotgun. Okay, I'm leaving. Fuck this.
B power!
Oh, I didn't do anything. Hey, did it hit me? Oh, that was work. I thought that was your grenade. I'm like, did you just hit me with your own grenade? Oh, you're already out on this one. Haha, speedrun strats.
Oh god, oh, god, there's more.
Death Trap, you deal with it. Kick him in the piston. Oh, he's got, cool. He gave you the shield instead of me. Didn't you already have a full shield?
No. No, I didn't.
Yeah, I had like no shield at all. You had some shield, but it still went for you. That's funny.
And now I have no shield at all.
Nice. He gave me a shield, but he ultimately saved me. I guess. Or he just didn't run away, which is always an option. I might have to drink some more. I just might have to use a normal VS because I'm noticing some FPS drops. Quite significantly. So I think I just have to switch to normal VS and I might have to turn off my webcam. Which is lame, but whatever, right?
Yeah, people don't need to see your face.
Oh, thanks. Or I could just keep unplugging it until it starts working, which, you know, typically works. It works at normal. It works in OBS Studio, but it doesn't always work.
Okay, I have the crazy speed going on right now.
Yeah, like just aim and drop until it gets sit on speed. It stacks like, well, don't do it too much because if you do it too much, you're gonna be too fast for areas to load, and then you'll just drop out of the world. That actually happens. You have to kill her at Main Street. And we killed his Misha. Misha.
Yeah, high noon.
It's Naba high midnight. Noon. And then Gage laughs. Nice timing. I'm not even doing anything, and the robot's killing things. She's just like, yeah, you sick him. And we're like, yeah. How do you even know that he's killing things? You can't even see.
Good robot.
I have telekinetic powers. I can know exactly what you do at every time. Your eyes are cameras into my brain.
So you'll probably get there before me. I'm opening containers because I need ammo.
Yeah.
Up, kill the sheriff with a pistol.
Yep, that's what I'm doing with the fibber. It's really hard to do.
I'll let you kill the sheriff. I'll kill everything else.
Don't kill the deputy. I shot the sheriff, but I didn't shoot the deputy. I don't know a good place to stand in this fight.
Oh, come on, deputy. Stop chasing me.
Yeah. Oh, god, I got stuck. Okay, I'm gonna... Never mind. Where's the guy that isn't the deputy that I can kill? Where is he? I can't see anyone. Like, I literally can't see no one. I have to kill the marshal. The marshal is so weak! Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, we have to wait for her to get down. She's too hard to kill when she's up there. She's way too hard to kill up there.
Especially okay.
Especially with the fibber, because I need to actually have a surface to shoot off. Or else we're just as far as we would have been without a gun.
So, can't kill the deputy?
No, don't kill the deputy. That's why I'm not spawning Death Trap right now. Because he's gonna kill the deputy. There's like two deputies. Actually, no, there's only Deputy Winger. Yeah, it's the
Yeah, there's guy. Only one.
Yeah, I think I've been in this fight and seen two of them before. That must be like a fuck up in the game. Oh god. I'm gonna need Death Trap actually, so I have no choice. I need to make him go out.
Oh, thank you for the shield.
Yeah, see? This always helps. Kill him. Oh, I'm actually hitting him from here. Oh, that's a great grenade. I'm not gonna kill him with it.
Oh, thanks again, Death Trap.
Damn, he's a good boy. I'm waiting for her to jump down, but she's not jumping down.
Yeah, Death Trap is killing the deputy.
No! Do not kill the deputy! Do not kill the deputy! Oh, I'm dying now. I need him to help me, not kill the deputy. Did he kill the deputy?
Yes.
No, it still hasn't gone off, so I guess it doesn't matter.
Okay, well, then. Because we didn't shoot him.
Ah! Apparently that's a thing! Alright! Then I know that I'm always gonna use Death Trap in this area, not here. Oh, she's getting destroyed. Because she doesn't know how to aim. She's dead. And she has a siren mod. Obviously you can't use that.
Actually just kill my girlfriend. That's kinda pissing me off.
Huh. Well, I'm gonna open up this porta potty.
He's not entirely pissed off, he's just kinda pissed off he lost his girlfriend. He's like, I'm miffed. Oh, did I just kick R? I think I did? Yeah, at least I stopped it, so it didn't matter. But whatever. I lost all my stacks anyway because of dying, so it doesn't really matter. Are we gonna be fine over here? I'm gonna go travel. There's some free shots. Oh, I actually got a couple hit on. There's a few hits. Are you fine?
Maybe.
Alright, I'll take a maybe as a yes and move on. Yeah.
But I still need more ammo.
We got the shotgun relic, so I'm gonna be good with shotguns again? Maybe? Question mark? Is it gonna be good enough? It might be good enough. I don't know. It might not be as well. We'll see. Because I now have considerably less health because I took off the health relic.
Yeah, I think I still have the health relic on.
Yeah.
You heading to opportunity?
Yep, I'm just selling things or looking for things to sell. Alright, we're good. I think. Actually, first though. Sir, I may
have found it. I'm gonna stay here in Sanctuary for the long haul, but my slabs still need some stuff done back in Thousand Cuts. So go meet with Rocco. He's a.
Do I have to meet with Rocco?
Yeah.
Aw.
He's a total tool, but he's at least one trying to kill you.
Best description ever.
Yep. Took you long enough. I didn't realize it actually changed if you would relate. Cool. Oh, apparently his talk didn't matter. I saw his, like, talk waves, but I didn't actually hear a goddamn thing. We'll get, like, a good amount of XP from this anyway, so it doesn't really matter, I guess.
Here, well, I'm gonna go down level. Below. I'll plant
I'll use the turret, although the turret sucks.
I can use the turret if you would rather use the bee
good
and
point.
The fibber.
Yeah, I'll just use the bee fibber. Or use the shotgun fibber. We'll see. Actually, if I'm using the shotgun, I might as well just not have the Faber on, because it doesn't even matter.
Okay, a warloader just... Never mind, I think it's dead.
Nice. Oh god, I can't see anything! I can't see! Yeah, I'm definitely gonna use normal OBS next recording. Not session, but this recording. Let's not say session. That's a bit far away. The reload animation is gonna be like a fucking nausea trigger at this point. Jesus. So much reload. This gives me a really good amount of anarchy because I reload so fucking often. Because I reload for every single shot and it's super fast. I'm almost up to 100 already. cool. Now they're gonna spawn over here. Okay,
a bunch of them just fell right around the crate.
They spawn over here eventually, and then they spawn further up and further up. You don't shoot fire lasers at a robot, Death Crab. That's not a good idea. I'm shocked that the turret is still up. Jesus.
Me too.
Because I'm too good with my shotgun, that doesn't do any damage. Well, I lied.
Now it's down.
Crap done. Out of nowhere. Oh, I'm actually low on health, and now I'm high on health again. High on health! I don't know how that works. Oh, we got a raging guy. He's gonna deal with those, I guess. Oh shit, they're further up. Yeah, he can deal with those. We'll deal with these guys.
And I'm down.
Nice. I'm not gonna do enough damage to actually kill any of these guys. Crap. Never mind, your charge is doing plenty. Did you not get the kill?
You just took my kill.
I expected you to kill
me.
I'm gonna die too. I don't know why I tried to save you.
Okay, I got him.
Yeah, that can get me. Or not.
And I'm down.
It's good. At least I revived before you're gone.
I got that badass loader.
I didn't even
shoot
there.
Oh, come on!
I didn't even shoot there. There's a guy super low there. Behind the badass loader is a super low guy.
Yeah, but the badass loader is blocking my shots.
Bend the bullets, dude. You gotta bend the bullets. When I hit the ill will
hurt. You are aware you can't really do that, right?
Wait. There's nothing running that down.
We failed?
What? Did he even hit it? What? Excuse me. Excuse me, game. Also, why is this grenade on? I didn't equip this grenade. I didn't equip this grenade. Kidding me?
You want to do me a favor and save me?
Maybe
you're
I'll
a death trap.
It.
Keeps taking my kills. I refuse.
That's what happens when you don't go gauge.
Let me die. Yeah, I only have 20 rounds left for my machine gun.
I have 6 left for my shotgun, and I was holding it down the whole time. Didn't ever stop shooting.
Okay, I'm gonna run around and open crates and find ammo.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that because I just buy ammo. Because that's the easy thing.
Yeah, but if I buy ammo, I might not have enough to revive the next time.
That's not... You never have... don't have enough for reviving. Oh my god.
It's always a percentage
What's
of...
your shield right now? Like, what is the level?
My shield is... an absorb shield. It is level 41.
How much actual shield does it have?
17,500.
That's exactly like 100 more than mine. Wow. I guess mine has better...
reminds me, I might have a better shield. Yes, I have a corrosive spike shield.
Nice. Well, I wouldn't really say spike shields are better, but, you know, it's better in capacity.
It's better in capacity.
I don't know, if you're a guy that doesn't ever buy ammo, then absorb shields are nicer, I guess. Especially if you use an assault rifle, which you do, because you're Axton. Because most enemies are going to have assault rifles. I think that's how it works.
Where
I forgot
flags?
About placing the things. Can you place the things up there?
Yeah.
Let's go over to where the robots. Can I not place this one? Are we desynced? Because I cannot place this one.
Yeah, I haven't picked him up yet.
Oh, I didn't realize the outline stayed before you even picked him up. There we go. Nice.
I'll take the turret again.
Nice. Yeah, I'll stand over here again. I'll hide in this little building here that's not really a building. Wow, this is actually kind of a good hiding spot to be. Look at this hiding spot, dude. It's a good hiding spot. Can't see me.
I can't see you. Oh, there you are.
Yeah, exactly. You didn't see me. Perfect. Guy still isn't dead. Jesus. Is that a blue or is it? No, that's just a random thing that made me think it was a blue drop. Defrap, wreak havoc!
Oh, ooh, turret's down.
Well, that was fast. That somebody didn't even go down at all. This time it went down almost immediately. I think my reload button's broken. Well, I'm getting a lot of stacks from just doing this over and over again, so I'm not really quite mad about it. I'm kind of happy about it. Making it really easy for me to play video games. We still haven't crashed, by the way, so now we know that it's fine for recording. I just know I did a stream and it crashed again, but I didn't have the actual hardware monitor open, so it's always like a good backup option. If I ever need it, I need to just have it open and then play the game. I think actually me fixing the RAM fixed something about the locking up as well. Because I had to go into the registry and change the value. That's all I had to do to fix my RAM.
I wish I had a corrosive machine gun right now.
Yeah, I'm using non-elemental weapons right now. I've been using only elemental weapons for like what, 18 levels? It's pretty good. It's also why, I just use the same guns for everything because I don't have any elements holding me back. Why am I still doing this? I am the Alpha and the Omega, in case you didn't know. Good boy. Explosions!
Yeah, you might not want to come up here.
They wouldn't hurt me.
I'm throwing my exploding grenades everywhere.
Yeah, I'm also doing that, so it wouldn't hurt me anyway. Zero grenades. One battle slower down. This is the second one. It's gonna go in a second. I forgot to aim. He's dead.
Iridium.
Yeah, boy.
More iridium.
Yes.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna need to run further up here, and I'll be right by the supply crate. I think the next wave drops them close.
They're pretty close. Actually, no, there's no other wave.
Oh.
You just didn't get that last guy. You just didn't get the last Battle Slaughter before he killed it.
Before he just looked at it funny and then it just blew up?
Yeah, it just blew up. I don't know why it has a health bar, because he obviously just dies instantly. Jesus, the lagging glitch is stuff. Man, my FPS is really low right now because of all the dead bodies.
Hooray!
Jeez, there's so many dead bodies.
Yeah, I don't have much of a problem.
Well, you also probably don't have the same issues I have with OBS.
No.
Well, at least not quite, anyway. We're unable to secure the village. Whoa, run that by me again. Only one member of the occupation force made it back alive. Also, when I'm looking away, it's fine. Now look at him, it's just, oh boy, 30 FPS again. Look away, 60 FPS, just fine. That's weird. That's weird. Salvador, aka the character who can play in the game. Alright, time to go to opportunity. Never mind.
Huh. You know the Bane that you picked up?
Yeah.
I wish I had realized it. I got a Bane as well.
Yeah, we both get a Bane.
And my Bane was a corrosive Bane.
Nice. Good that you didn't know that you had it. Good stuff.
I'm gonna open my menu.
Opportunity, let's kill things and stuff. Oh, yeah. Do we pick up? No, wait, have we? Wait, let me look at the little main quests here. Okay, we got all of it. Cool. Let's do stat-esque last, because it's by far the worst one.
What, the statuesque?
Yeah, trying to. Yeah. Actually, let's just do the dialogue one. I think that will be enough for us to end the episode on. Because we are at 15 minutes, and that should be perfect. Let's just do that one. Because the one with the status one is, like, almost impossible to get, like, less than 50%
I'm dying.
Health taken. Or lost. Shoot him! I'll stand right here. And I'll actually shoot him, because I'm a good guy.
Perfect. And what I'm gonna do...
Oh, I almost had 400 stacks, dude. I almost had 400 stacks.
Wrong one.
Jesus, didn't realize how fast it actually went up now. Jesus fucking Christ.
I'm gonna use the Bane.
Almost max stacks. Oh my god. Max stacks with a shotgun? That's when it gets good. That's when it gets good, my friend. I hear you having fun time with the Bane over there.
There's so much screaming.
Yep. I have max stacks. 400 stacks. Oh boy. So much anarchy. Too many stacks.
Useless turret. And of course, now things start showing up. It's Constructor.
Yep. Indeed it is. I'll get you. Come on, there we go. lot of laughing. Stop shooting the shield! It hurts yourself! I'm not gonna save you if you keep doing that. We're shooting the nade real quick. I'm dead. Well. Oh, there's a guy behind us. He's a weaky. You're dead.
I'm dead.
Stop shooting the shield. Stop shooting the shield. Please.
I was shooting things or...
Yeah, but you hit the shield anyway. That's why you got killed so fast.
You remember, the Bane has no accuracy whatsoever.
Yeah. That's why I said stop shoot. Please, shotgun, be my bae. Shotgun was my bae. And I'm already dead. Because this fucking guy keeps shooting me. Could you save me? Because I'm gonna need it. Quite close.
I will hopefully get there in time.
You are quite close. There's another angelic guard. I'm gonna need to back up. Oh, you're so close. Oh!
I'm using your body as a shield.
Yeah, that's what you should be doing when you revive. Oh, dude, that was so close. You almost instantly died as well. Yeah, let's back up and, like, snipe it from afar because holy shit, this is too much. Just my Fibber from afar. Yeah, good stuff. And there's more stuff spawning now. Nice.
Oh, what? There's another constructor.
What the fuck? Why did two of them spawn? Behind you, there's a turret. He's killing me. It is dead. Wow. Good fact. How easy this one was killed. Oh, I didn't see this close when he dies. I think that's the end of it, though. There's no way there's more of them now. Ooh. It's not... Well, it's actually kind of bad. I was gonna say, it's not bad, but it's this bad. Time to do this mission. Let's just lounge and listen to history. I'll stand over this one. Yay! Oh, I lost my stacks over this? Oh, I got downed. That's why I lost my stacks. That's lame. Anyway. I lost like 40 stacks. I still have 368, but you know.
Need grenades? There's three over here.
But if you pick him up, I get him anyway.
Really?
Yeah, that's how I get...
Are you full on grenades?
I said that
right
in
now?
The first episode, I said that picking up ammo would give it the both of us.
Ammo, yes, but I wasn't aware of grenades as well.
Grenades are ammo.
Oh, were you able to pick those three up?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was already max, that's why I couldn't pick those three up.
You could have done it anyway. You just do it anyway. At least I do. I'm pretty sure
it wouldn't let me.
I'm pretty sure that's not just a client thing. It would be very silly just to be a client thing. You just had to hold it down, don't just click it. You just had to hold it down.
dedicated his life to bringing bandit scum to justice. There is only one way to
become. You can hear that, can't you? Every time I pull out the Bane.
Well, we have 5 minutes, like 4:30 left. I don't know if there's much to do in that time. I mean, we can kill.
Not really.
Let's go kill Foreman. Let's go kill Foreman. That's gonna be enough, surely.
Unless we both get
Look, it's Budwing. Hey, what's up? What's up, babe? You're dead and all. Cool.
That's unfortunate.
You're dead and such.
Kick him in the piston.
I kill everything now. Hey, Foreman, what's up? His name is Rusty. I'm pretty sure that's not how it always is. Didn't all my stacks up by just shooting this guy for no reason. Well, not real reason, but it does no damage, so practically no reason. Ooh, now he's getting destroyed. Well, he's not really attacking us, so I guess it's not really much of a choice. He's gonna get destroyed either way. And look, he's dead! Oh my god, he dropped the black hole! Dude, he dropped the black hole!
Is it good?
It's a shock Nova blast. I mean, it's worse than mine, so you can take it.
Do you want it?
But it's gonna be better anyway, because it has a special effect that makes... Actually, you can experience it. Just get your shield down in front of an enemy, and you'll see what happens.
So, I shall run into this group of enemies and see what happens.
See? It moved everyone. It moves them, it brings them to you like a black hole. And you have low shield, so when you get downed, all of the enemies will like be next to you so you don't get fucked. It's real nice. Of course, you have to have the shield up in the first place for it to work, but you know. Still a good shield. Because that's like the one big thing in Borderlands, right? All enemies just walking away from you and you're down. It happens every time, everywhere, every place.
Stupid shield at me.
Oh. Architect. He's dead. The fucking shield actually made him get out of the shield mode. That's pretty great. Okay, we can actually abuse
I wasn't aware it would do that.
Me neither. I didn't think it would actually do anything against the shield guys. Iron loaders.
And I'm on fire.
Don't die. And please follow me. So you can get this frickin' explosives. Well, you're down. I'm gonna shoot a random shot.
And there's a super badass loader here.
Okay then, you're not gonna be fine on your own, I can tell you that much. Please stand still so I can get behind you and hide from the guy. Death Trap's gonna distract him, I think. Don't stand so close, I'm not gonna be able to revive you! Don't stand so close, dude.
Save me!
I'm trying, but he's so close. I'm gonna die. I'm dying. Oh, I was so close. I'm gonna die anyway, though.
So this isn't second wind!
Second wind to super badass! Don't shoot him! I got it!
Good
job. I got two iridium, separately. That was pretty good. Save of a lifetime right there.
And I'm dead. Oh, there was a super badass up above. That's
oh
why.
Boy, I forgot about there being two ones here. Just looking at that one. Oh, that's actually that's pretty fitting. It's a corrosion pistol. I'm gonna take that. Replace my shotgun with it.
And I'm down.
Jesus Christ, I'm gonna.
It's that super badass loader up above.
Okay.
Second wind.
I shot him a couple times with a corrosion gun. Nice. Okay. Oh god, my accuracy is too low to hit him. Didn't realize it was gonna happen. Oh god, my rocket launcher is not gonna hit anything. They're just running. I'm fucked with anything.
Well, he also has a super badass shield surveyor on him.
Yeah, and I can't even get out of here. There we go. Oh, he's dying, right? Your shield is pretty nice. I gotta say. Too many stacks. Die, bro. He's dead. Ooh. It's a juicy amount of things there. Decent bouncing daddy. a hand cannon. Those are never decent. Those are always terrible. So I'm gonna go ahead and settle that. Can I hit him with this? Probably not. I might as well try though. Oh, this is never gonna hit anything. I have too low accuracy for this to hit anything. Oh my god, that's so bad. I'm never gonna use that pistol again. I'm gonna shot by something, I think.
And he's dead. Oh my god. Drop 6 iridium.
I'm gonna use the Thunderbolt Fists just to be funny.
Right, okay, and I think we should probably end it there.
Yeah, we should. We're at almost exactly an hour. So yes, we're still getting shot. I'm still getting shielded. We'll look in this direction so I get full FPS for the outro. Because, boy.
Let me see okay. If reloading. So, until next time. And explosions! Yes, I'm easily distracted.
I had to reload. Yes. I hope you enjoyed the video, everyone. If you did, please leave a like, leave a comment, and consider subscribing. Make yourself part of our little adventure here.
Yes! Become always, one with Mr. Yes. Freeman.
Become one, Mr. Freeman. And, yes,
and on that note, goodbye, and join us next time for more explosions!
Yes. Bye-bye, guys. Bye-bye, everyone. I can't speak.